Momentum.
Hi guys, and welcome to our physics series, and today we have a specimen paper 4 2020 and question 3. The engine of an unpowered toy train is rolling at constant speed on a level track as shown in figure 3.1. The engine collides with a stationary toy truck and joins with it. Before the collision, the toy engine is traveling at 0.32 meters per second, and the mass of the engine is 0.50 kilograms. Now we highlight constant speed, which means that there is no acceleration, and the engine collides a stationary toy truck, so initial velocity, which is zero, and joins with it. It's a type of inelastic collisions, when the moving engine and stationary after collision, they join together. To calculate the momentum of the toy engine before the collision, for momentum equals to the mass times velocity. So the mass is 0.50 and times velocity, which is 0.32, and the momentum is 0.16 in the unit, which is kilogram meter per second. Now to check your answer, so there's one mark here for the substitution and one mark for the correct answer with the correct unit. In B, we highlight the mass of the truck is 0.30 kilogram, and using the principle of conservation law of momentum, and to calculate the speed of the joint engine and truck immediately and after the collision. To answer the question using the principle of conservation of momentum, which is total momentum before collision equals to the total momentum after collision. Momentum of toy engine plus momentum of truck equals to the momentum of joint engine and truck after collision. Momentum of toy engine is 0.16 plus the momentum of truck, it was a stationary before collision, so its momentum is zero. And equals to, now this is the key word here, which is joined. It means I'm dealing with engine and truck as a combined mass, as one object. So the bracket and mass E, which is the mass of engine, and plus to the mass of truck, and times the final velocity for the combined or joined engine and truck. So 0.16 equals to the bracket, the mass of the engine, which is 0.50, and plus the mass of the truck, which is 0.30, and times the final velocity, which is Vf. 0.16 equals to the 0.80, and times the final velocity, which is Vf. Finally, we divide both sides by 0.80 for the right side and the left side. Finally, the speed, which is 0.20 meter per second. To check your mark, so one mark for the principle of conservation law of momentum, whatever is an equation or in words or in symbols, and one mark for the substitution here, and one more mark for the final correct answer and with the correct unit. So finally you get 3 out of 3. And we've covered the whole questions.
The end of the video. Please do not forget to share and like and subscribe. Thank you.